Welcome to Friday's Financial Fitness. In my 30-year career, one of the things that I continue to convey to clients is diversification. Normally, having money in different asset classes tends to work well to protect portfolios from downturns. This diversification process is kind of like an 8-cylinder car where all of the cylinders don't go up and down at the same time, but we have different returns for different asset classes. So typically, when stocks go down, the theory is that bonds will go up. And when stocks go up, it's potentially that bonds may actually go down. And we can further diversify into large companies, small companies, growth companies, value companies, and even bonds have a lot of different asset classes, from short-term bonds to long-term bonds, and even municipal bonds. According to Deutsche Bank and Bloomberg, this chart that they produced in November of 2018, the year 2018 was a record year with negative returns for these different asset classes. In other words, 90% of the asset classes posted negative returns in 2018, and that was the broadest downturn going all the way back to 1901. As you can see, in 1920, there were over 80% of the asset classes that had negative returns, and similar in 1930. However, 2018 was a record year with the largest percentage of asset classes with negative return, and that's why it was difficult to have a positive portfolio in 2018, as the majority of the asset classes were negative.